little better than the last shows I had. Anyway, I want to show you my necklace that I have on from Paparazzi. It is a gunmetal metal necklace. Okay, so it's gunmetal, and then the earrings, and then the bracelet to match. So this is a set that I picked up from my director, Tamika. So check that out. Isn't that pretty? So that was my Paparazzi look for today. And so I'm so glad that you all could join in tonight. Hi, Liz. Thanks for joining. And so I'm going to go ahead and get started. And I have a lot to show. I didn't even count. Hi, Pam. Thanks for joining. I was just showing my gunmetal necklace that I got from Paparazzi with the earrings and the bracelet to match. Isn't that pretty? So anyway, thank you. Hi. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and get started. And I'm not sure exactly how many pieces I'm going to show, but I did get 3 shipments in since my last show. So I do want to cover those because I have several shipments coming in the rest of this week to show on Sunday. Okay, so item number 1 is a long necklace, and it's silver tone. So you can see we have the black beaded earrings, and they're twisted, and you have your silver tone chain. You go down further, you've got your silver circles and beading, and then at the very end you have this beautiful charm holder where you have a moon and a heart and circles and a little clear jewel. So that's really pretty. So it is a longer necklace, so I'm going to stand up so you can kind of see. Okay, so this would be item number 1 for $5. Okay, item number 2. I had bought 2 of these and someone bought the other one. So the item number 2, this is like a turquoise 3-layered necklace with your turquoise earrings to match. Okay, so that's item number 2. Item number 3 is a longer necklace, silver tone chain. You have your circle earrings, okay? And then you have turquoise beading, and then your silver tone with some circles and some diamond shapes. Okay, so that is a longer necklace, so I'll step back so you can see. And that is item number 3. All right, item number 4. This is new on the website. I have 2 of these. Okay, so it is like a light blue. There's 4 strands of this soft leather, okay, connected to silver tone chains. So there are 5 variations of chains on this necklace, and then your earrings are kind of like the chain link look. So that is item number 5. Item number 6, newer on the website. This is the multi-color. So you have your brass, copper, and silver tone, and you have the kind of like the bent look to it, if you will. Okay, the textured look. And then your earrings are the same, except they are the kind of the brass color. Okay, and I did show a bracelet that I thought would match this set, but I think because it has a different pattern, this was the bracelet that I showed a while back, it actually matches a different necklace Paparazzi has better than this one because of the difference in the textures. All right, so this is item number 6, right? Or is that 5? Oh boy, I lost count. Sorry, this is 5. Item number 5, the one before it obviously was 6 or 4. Woo, miss, I can't even count today. Going a little nutty. Let me fix my numbers before I get messed up for good. Okay, so item number 5 is the multicolor. All right, item number 6. This is, it could be, a woman could wear this as well. And I know that some of my ladies ordered the copper tree necklace, and that's coming. It should be coming in this week. But this is a man's necklace, and you have your 5 leather straps, and then it connects down to the tree. All right, so this is number 6. All right, number 7. I promised to show you some sets, and oh, thank you. Yeah, okay, so I colored my gray myself, okay? And then I got these fun little nails from Amazon. So they're very, when you move them, they look purple, blue, green, and I'm getting used to them because they're kind of long, but thank you, Pam. All right, so item number 7. This is, I think the Fashion Fix is sold out at this point. But if you go on the website, just so you know, each month they have what's called Fashion Fix. And so they're complete sets. Oh, Lizzie wants number 6. Thank you, Lizzie. All right, number 6. So the Fashion Fix is complete sets. So necklace. It's a complete set, the look. Okay, so then if you piece them together, they're still $5 each, but it just gives you different ideas of how you can put something together to give you that complete look. So this is from this month's Fashion Fix, which is basically sold out at this point. I think I got the last ones of these. So this necklace is a silver tone necklace, and then at the bottom you can see it has the orange stones, and then you have your little dangles, and the earrings match what dangles from the necklace. So I'm going to back up so you kind of see. This is a longer necklace, and it has your orange stones in it. So this is going to be item number 7. And then to give you a different look, because you have your free earrings, so that would be one look. And then to give a different look, you could get this second pair of earrings that matches that set, which is item number 8. And these have the orange bead, the orange stone, as you can see, the orange stone, and then your little dangles from it, and that's on there. There we go. Okay, so that's item number 8. And you can always just get, if you just like the earrings and you don't like a long necklace or vice versa, you don't have to get them. It's just if you want to get a different couple different looks. So those earrings were item number 8, and then the bracelet that matches that set is going to be item number 9. And again, you can just get the bracelet if you wanted. So this is a silver tone bracelet. Okay, it's got the twisted look to it. It is one that you would open up, slip on, okay? And then there you go. Okay, that's the bracelet. So that is item number 9 for the bracelet. And then the ring that matches that set is item number 10. Okay, so this is item number 10. So it has your orange beads in it. All right. The second set of Fashion Fix jewelry is called the Santa Fe look. So when you go on the website, they have different looks. They have an urban look, a Santa Fe look, magnificent musings. So they have all different looks. depending on the type of jewelry that you like, or if you know, if you're shopping for someone and you know they like a particular style of jewelry, it just kind of helps narrow down the categories and what's within the categories of jewelry. Okay, let me go here. So I'm going to show you the necklace set first. And this is going to be item number 11. Okay, again, this is a long necklace. The chain is like a kind of like a gunmetal type chain, I want to say. So you have your earrings, okay, which are the ivory with the tan going through it. Okay, then you have your chain, and then here is the necklace below. Okay, and so these stones match what is within the necklace. So this is the Santa Fe look. Sometimes I like to say this is the Native American, the Indian look. So this is item number 11. This is one of my favorite styles that Paparazzi offers. I like them all, but it's one of my favorite for the Santa Fe look. Okay, and then there are no secondary earrings. However, Paparazzi has other earrings that do match that stone that would go perfectly with that. There is the ring. Okay, so this is the ring that matches that set. That's going to be number 12. And again, if you just like the ring, you can just get the ring. You don't have to get the necklace set or vice versa. Okay, so that was number 12. And then there are two different bracelets that could match this set. So here is item number 12. Is that right? No, 13. Item number 13. So you have your cuff bracelet, okay, with your three stones. Okay, so that's item number 13. And then item number 14 is another bracelet that matches the set. So it's like a rustic look, and you see how it has, it's like similar to the gunmetal, and it has the little flowered look, which is also, I'll show you how it matches the necklace, just in case you forgot what the necklace looks like. So you see that you have the white stones, and then you have these little settings here. That's what this bracelet brings into the mix, okay? And the other bracelet with it brings in the stones. All right, so this bracelet is item number 14. All right, item number 15. I believe I have three of these available. This is pretty good. This would be a nice Mother's Day present. The other day I posted, I finally was able to get some of the Mother's Day necklaces. I did have, I believe, two people respond for one each. So I still do have some of those necklaces available for Mother's Day if you want to check those out. Pam wants number 13. You got it, Pam. Number 13. Okay, so this is number 13. Okay. All right, so this necklace, like I said, I believe I have three of these available. So it's a longer necklace, silver tone, and you have your heart shape, and it's a key. Okay, so here's the chain, and then the earrings are the chain earrings that match the chain link, the chain of the necklace. Okay, so that is item number 15. Okay. Item number 16. My hair's getting long. Keeps getting in my face. item number 16 is this really beautiful pastel pink bracelet. So it is a stretch bracelet, okay? And you get your pink jewels all around, okay? So that is item number 17. I'm gonna double check my number. It's item number 16. I'm gonna pre-write my numbers next time. So this is item number 16. Okay, staying on the pink theme, and I noticed on their Mother's Day, section, they have a lot of pinks, whites, and pearls. So if you like that kind of thing, that kind of look, that would be a good place to go. All right, so item number 17 is this long. It's not too long, and you could even just wrap it to make it look too layered. Okay, but you have your pastel pink pearls, then you have some clear beading, silver tone, clear, and then your pastel pink beading again. And then your earrings are the clear beaded earrings. So that is item number 17. All right, item number 18. We have a red sea bead necklace. Ooh. So this is a multi-tiered red seed bead necklace. I'm going to come closer so you can see. Okay, so it has multiple layers. Towards the bottom, the beads are a little bigger, and then at the sides, they're thinner and then thicker. And so it all kind of alternates throughout the necklace, and then you have your earrings to match. So that's item number 18. Hi, Bob. Hi, Jenny. Hi, Kimberly. Thanks for joining. If you're new here, I am showing Paparazzi accessories. Everything is $5. It's lead and nickel free. Sorry, that's number 18, losing my thought. Everything's lead and nickel free. Everything's $5. I've already paid the tax, and at this time I'm paying the shipping. So if you see something that you like, you would just type the number of the item in the comment box, and then I would get with you later offline to see. Oh, hi, Talia. I didn't see you in here. If I missed anybody, I'm sorry. Hi. I was showing my gunmetal necklace and my bracelet from earlier. Those are Paparazzi things. And I did get 3 shipments in since my last live. So I was saying that I do have a lot to show tonight. And if you don't have time to stay, you can always watch the replay. This is really pretty, and it was not on the website for long. It sold out very quickly. So you have your pink beaded earrings, and then I want you to look. So this is a shorter necklace, but look at that. It's like an upside down heart with this beautiful pink stone that matches the earrings. Tell me this wouldn't be perfect for Mother's Day. I love it. It is just so beautiful. So this is item number 19. All right. Item number 20. I do believe this is still available on the website. I have 2 of these necklaces available in my inventory. If there's anything that I posted today on new releases that you like, you can go through and let me know. I did order some of those items, but I can always pre-order for you. It just takes a little longer for them to ship it directly to me versus you going on the website and ordering it from there. But again, the benefit, if you don't mind waiting, the benefit is I pay the tax and the shipping, because if you order from the website, you're paying the shipping and the tax. But if you don't mind doing that and getting your product sooner, you can certainly do that. All right, I gotta get this. Hold on 1 second. There we go. All right, so this is item number 20. It is a silver tone necklace. It has two identical, I'm gonna pull it apart so you can see how it would lay. So that's what it would look like on your neck, okay, similar to that. So you have your red stone and your silver beads, and then your earrings are the silver beaded earrings that match that are within the necklace, okay? So that's item number 20, and I do have two of those available. Okay, I love this. Okay, I'm telling you, I saw these on the website and I thought, I don't know about that. You know, I'm not sure about that, the way it looked. And when I clicked on the picture, so if you're not sure about how it would look, click on the pictures on the website and look at the models that are wearing the necklaces and stuff, because sometimes they look different than what you think they would look. And this particular, it's called a scarf necklace. So I've ordered every color that they have. They have gold, gunmetal, and silver. So I have one that came in and I've got more coming this week. But this is the scarf necklace. I'm going to step back. Okay. This is the silver tone one. And you can see the tassels, and then you have your tassel earrings. So here's what I want to show you about this necklace, because I didn't realize the multiple. There is like, and I think I did post that not long ago on Facebook. So like, here's your necklace, right? So you can wear it. You could even, you know, wear it like this. You can wear it with bigger knots in it. Okay, I don't want to knot. It's, well, it's not going to knot the necklace because it's just a, it's not a knotty necklace. You can wear it like that. One of the models just had it hanging, and the way it came, you can have it shorter like this up to your neck, or you can have it further down and, you know, kind of straighten it out, because now I'm all messed up on what I did. And of course I have a collar on, so it's not the best way to show you. But there are so many, this necklace is versatile. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, the, you can get so many different looks out of this one necklace. It's unbelievable. And I also thought, wow, that's gotta be a heavy necklace. Guess what? It's not. It's lightweight. It's not cheap where it's gonna fall apart, but it's a lightweight necklace that just really looks very beautiful. And you can get multiple looks out of it. So this is gonna be item number 21. Okay. Item number 22. I'm telling you guys, I just got these boxes in, two of them, and I didn't have time to undo them. I've been, you know, for those of you that know, I'm a teacher, so I'm still teaching online, and I had lots of student interaction today, which is a good thing. Love that that happens, so I didn't have time to unpack my boxes. So this is a pink necklace. It's a longer necklace. Has your pink oval, tie oval shape. And then you have your pink beaded earrings. Okay, and this is going to be item number 22. Item 22. Okay. Item number 23, we got a pair of earrings. Okay, So these are real pretty. They're, as you can see, they're just silver tone earrings, okay, on a fish hook, but very unique look. So this is item number 23. Hi, Karen, welcome. Hi, Lisa, welcome. Item number 23. All right, item number 24. And if you guys, if you're just coming in, check out the items I've already shown on the video, because these are all new items that came in over the last few days since my live. Some of them are still available on the website and others are not, so you might see something that you like. I believe this one is still available on the website. This is item number 24. So you have your multi-tiered necklace there with your white jewels. And then you also, actually, it's more of like a off-white. I almost want to say like a pastel gray, almost. And then you have your earrings to match. That's item number 24. Hope you're doing good, Karen. All right. Item number 25. This is a silver tone necklace. It's long. So here are your earrings, which look like L's, don't they? Backward L's. And then here is the bottom of the necklace. So isn't that pretty? Like, you have some V's there, and then you have your earrings here. So this is item number 25. Virginia? Oh my goodness. Pam, which necklace are you talking about to match your bracelet? Are you talking about the silver tone with the white beads? Okay, so this is item number 25. Okay, so going on to item number 26. You have a silver tone necklace. I'm waiting for you to tell me, Pam, because I think you're talking about the white one. And if you are, the one necklace I just showed, it's a little more gray than the white stone bracelet that you got. Number 24. Okay. Yeah, see, this is a little more gray, and the bracelet that you got is a white. It is a very white. It's not an off-white, so I don't think it would match that well. But if you want this necklace, I'm going to sell it to you. You just let me know. All right, this is item number 26, and it is a silver tone necklace with your black beaded, your black stone, sorry. I'm going to hold it like this there. That's better. So you have your black stones surrounded by your silver tone. And then here are your earrings. So that's item number 26. I'm going to show you, Pam, just so you know, the bracelet you got, because I was waiting for it to come in. This is the stones on that bracelet compared to this. So let me go this way. So it's a little bit different tone. So I don't know if you want to mix and match those or not. It's up to you. Okay. All right. number 26 for Karen. Thank you, Karen. And Karen, you know I still have your stuff. I'm still holding it for you, so when you get back, let me know. Okay. So, item number 27. Got some earrings here that have a beautiful, it's like a baby blue. So you've got your silver tone with the baby blue rhinestones. Okay, and this is item number 27. Right. 28. Going back to our pink color. So this is item number 28. We have a pink stone necklace with the hammered look surrounding it in silver tone. And then your earrings are the pink stone earrings as well. So this is item number 28. Okay, so you want number 13, Pam, that I showed tonight? Oh, no, number 13. Yeah, you got number 13. Oh, I see what you're saying. So will it match number 13? So 24 will definitely not match. Yeah, it won't match. Here's the, it's not a matching set. Okay. All right, so we are on to number 29. Number 29. I have another pair of earrings here. These have come out in a couple of different colors on the website. Oh, I just dropped one. Oh, okay. Just fell off. Hold on one second. I'll show you those in a minute. I need to fix that. My earring just fell off. All right, going with the orange. Which I did show you an orange necklace from the Santa Fe set. And so these are silver tone earrings with the orange stone. Okay, and that is item number 30. Nope, 29, sorry. Item number 29, orange stones. Okay, so item number 30. I can get this back on here. There we go. All right, so this is item number 30, silver tone earrings with the pastel green beads. Item number 30. Okay. Ooh, you know what? Item number 31. I'm gonna retract what I said. Where's the necklace that I showed you? I showed you number 15, which is the heart with the key, the heart key. Okay. And I said I had two more. I don't. This is the only one I have of number 15. And as soon as I saw this, I realized the mistake I made. So this is the one I have more of. So item number 31, it's a more petite. So here you go. You have your heart, your decorative heart with the key, And then it's got that beading. So it's got your chain with that very tiny petite beading. And then your earrings are the chain with the petite beads in it as well. Okay, so this is a smaller key, heart key, than the other one with a different chain. Okay, so this is item number 31. So here's the second one that I have. So I have two of those. All right. Okay, now, Pam, I don't know if you would like these or not. These are item number 32. And these are the earrings that match the bracelet that you bought. I think Christy bought one, and I want to say Becky bought one as well. So these earrings are the match to that bracelet. So this is item number 32. Not the bracelet you bought tonight, but the bracelet I showed you that you had bought before with the white stones. Okay, this is item number 32. All right, item number 33. If you like green, this is a pastel green bracelet with some silver tone in it, and it is a stretch bracelet. Okay, this is item number 33. All right, and I did have, okay, this would go, if you wanted to, if you like that chunkier or more full look for your bracelets. Oh. This would go well with that. So this was number 33, and this will be 34. So it's a smaller pearl with your silver tone connectors. So you can see how it's a very similar color. So if I put these on together, okay, it's gonna give a fuller or a chunkier look to your bracelet. So this is 33, this is 34. Okay, item number 35. I have a gunmetal, necklace and earrings. I believe this is already sold out on the website. Turn these earrings around so you can see them. All right, so we have like the twisted look. Let me turn it on this way. You have like the twisted look, and you have your clear rhinestones at the bottom. Okay, so it's a shorter necklace, and then you have your earrings that match the gunmetal with the clear rhinestones. So this is number 35. Okay, Pam. Hi, Becky. So Pam wants the earrings. Okay, thank you. Thank you, thank you, Pam. So 32. Awesome. Okay, and number 36. Lose track of myself here. This is pretty. It's not as long as some of the necklaces that I have seen. Oh, for heaven's sake. Hold on 1 second. Ooh, there we go. So it's a silver tone chain, and then at the bottom you have the beautiful little clear jewels, as you can see. So I'm going to step back so you can kind of see how long it is. Okay, so if I had it on, it may come to about right here, maybe a little lower, but you can adjust it. It has an extender, so it can be shortened or longer. And then your earrings are the chain earrings to match. And this is item number 36. Okay, and Lizzie, you want 35. You got it. Thank you. Okay. All right. These are, I showed one of these bracelets on my bracelet night, and I have another one, and I have it actually in both colors now. No, I have two of these. So I have it in white, and then I have it in the pastel pink. So this was a bracelet I was showing you that had the pretty little flowers, the ivory flowers or the white flowers. And then you have your silver tone beading and then your pastel pink beads. So I do have two of those. Okay, and that is item number 37. Okay, item number 38. If you liked the, where did it go? I don't think anybody bought it. Here it is. All right. So this was item number 28. Okay. So it has your hammered look with the pink beads. So the next item is item number 38. And that is this bracelet. Okay, so it is a bracelet that connects like this, okay? So you have your three pink stones, and this actually matches the beading in here as well. So if you liked 28, this bracelet would go very well with that, and that is item number 38. So item number 39, I have a silver tone. This is a really cool bracelet. Not very often you see the bracelets like this. So it's silver tone and you have your black beads within that. This is one of those that you wrap, it wraps around. Okay, so it wraps around, it's stretchy. Okay, so that is item number 39. Okay, so item number 40. If you like that bracelet, these earrings would probably go very well with it. You don't have to get them, but you could just get the earrings if you want. This is number 40, so silver tone earrings. You see the design, and then you've got your black jewel in the middle. So that's item number 40. Item 37 for Pam. Got it, Pam. Thank you. 37 bracelet. Okay. So I'm going to keep, I just have a few more things, so I might as well go ahead and show them. All right, item number 41. These are pretty. I like these. When I saw them, I'm like, ooh, those are unique. And they have a pair that they came out with that have some red beading now. So these are silver tone earrings. They have the hammered look. What I like about them is they have the chain. So see how the chain kind of connects? And within the chain, you've got a link that's a twisted link. And then you have some black beading. So it's really pretty how these earrings look. So this is item number 41. Okay, item 42 is another pair of earrings that has the green stone. The difference between these and the others that I showed, if I go a little closer here, you can see that the pastel green, it has that look where it's got the tan lines going through it. Okay, kind of like the turquoise look, but it's got the pastel green. So this is item number 42. Oops, throwing my pencils around. 42, and we're going on to number 43. Okay, so we have silver tone earrings, and these are the ones, I'm going to go to the side so you can kind of see how it has the bent look to it, but that's the style. And so they're silver tone with your black jewels, your black rhinestones all throughout. So that's item number 43. Okay, item number 44. Silver tone earrings with black black stones, sorry. Item number 44. Okay. Item number 45 is this really pretty. I'm gonna stick it on my finger so you can see it. Ring that has a pastel green pearl, and then your clear rhinestones. So that's item number 45. Okay, item number 46 is another ring. This matches the bracelet that I showed that has the pink, light pink beading. It also matches. Where did it go? Oh, here it is. So that bracelet and this ring also match this necklace that has the pastel pink beads in it, which was number 17. So the ring I'm getting ready to show you is number 45, right? I'm losing track. So it is a light pink pearl, and then you have your clear rhinestones. So that's item number 45. Let me make sure I did that right, because I'm thinking I did it wrong. I sure did. All right, pastel green is 45. Sorry, guys, I'm getting tired. And the pink pearl is 46 for the pink pearl. Put it right there. All right, so item number 47, and then I'll have item number 48, and then that will be it for tonight. So item number 47 is this beautiful navy teardrop ring. So you can see how big the stone is if you like the chunkier look for your rings. So that is a navy blue, and this is item number 47. Okay, checking my comments. Okay, 45. Whoops, all right, 45. So Pam, you want, 46. Okay, got it. Yeah, I messed you up, didn't I? So 46 to match your bracelet. Good job. All right, thank you. 46. Okay, you got that. All right, and item number 48, last one for tonight. This is a pastel blue ring. I have this ring in purple, and I have it in black, and now they have it in the baby blue. So you have your flowers, and then these three stones are kind of like those moonstone, the moonstone look. So that's item number 48. Okay. All right. So I want to just say that is it for tonight. I do have three more packages coming before my show on Sunday. So I should have lots more to show you unless anything gets delayed. If I missed a comment, I'm going to go back and look through them. And if you go back and watch the replay and see anything that you like, just let me know. Send me a comment. Karen, number 41. Okay, Karen, so these earrings, number 41. Thank you so much. And thank you, everyone, for buying from me tonight. I appreciate it. And I'll send out the invoices a little bit later tonight or first thing in the morning, if that's okay. And I really appreciate you joining me, and I will see you again on Sunday. I still will be posting new releases for tomorrow. Tomorrow is the last day of the week for new releases until Monday. All right. Thanks again. Good night.